And this war,
munsi muno,
there are no problems.
Temuli bizibu.
What you are really calling problems,
choyite bizibu,
they are just tests.
Bigezo bugezo.
And these tests,
era bigezo bino,
are promotion.
Kukuzibwa.
You and me were created to manage for God.
Gwe nange twatondebwa kumanejingirako Katonda.
Supposing that you have a company.
Katugambe nti olina company.
And you bring somebody to be manager.
Noleta omuntu abere manager mu company yo.
Do you test him or not?
Omugezesa oba nedda?
Whatever you're asking from God,
you
must be tested whether you qualify to have it or not. Even heaven, you must be tested whether you qualify to go or not.
Neggulu oteekwa okugezesebwa Katonda asobole okumanya oba ogwanira eggulu oba nedda.
Have you ever seen a doctor?
Wali olabye omusawo omutendeke?
Who has never been tested?
Atagezesebwangako.
Right from P1.
Okuvira dala mu P1.
He said tests.
Atule ebigezo.
P2.
P2.
Tests.
Bigezo.
P3.
Echokusatu.
P4.
Echokuna.
Primary living.
Na tula PLO.
He cannot live a primary without tests.
Tasobola kuva mu primary nga tasose kugezesebwa.
So take heart.
No recho gumo omwoyo.
Don't say God doesn't love you.
Togamba nti Katonda takwagala.
He loves you.
Akwagala.
He sent you to manage.
Yakutuma o manage
for him. But which manager can't be tested?
Naye manager chi atasobola kugezesebwa.
Even when they tell you that Jesus is a healer.
Naye bakugamba nti Yesu muwonya.
And it has never happened on you.
Nga tekikutuukangako.
You say,
ogamba,
people are paraded.
People are paraded.
Until when it happened on you, you say,
okutuuka lwe kikutuukako n'olyokoogamba nti
it is true, is a healer.
Kituufu Yesu muwonya.
I'm reading Acts of Apostles chapter 2.
Nsoma ebikolwa byabatume sula yokubiri.
From verse 22.
Okuva ku lunyiriro lwa
25.
Okutuuka ku lwa 25.
Men of Israel, hear these words. Jesus of Nazareth, man attested by God to you by miracles, wonders, and signs which God did through him in your midst, as you yourself also know. So he sent his son in the form of a human being.
Kale no yatuma mutabani we mu ngeri y'omuntu.
And put all tests on him.
Namugezesa namuteekako ebigezo byonna.
He passed all the tests.
Era nayita ebigezo byonna.
To show unto us
alyoka atulage ffe
that every test is possible.
Tibuli kigezo kisoboka.
Now you have no problem.
Kati tolina buzibu.
Every test before you,
buli kigezo kiri maaso go,
is possible.
Kisoboka.
Hallelujah.
Clap for Jesus as we welcome the healer Jesus Christ.
Katukule Yesu mungalonga twanizo mwenya Kristo Yesu.
Lady Deborah.
Tala Deborah.
She got a miscarriage and now she has a lot of abdominal pain.
Yaviva walutono wetu katalizwa nyonyo mundamu lubuto.
With difficulty in standing, bending, or even sitting for long.
Kutama nukutula kwa mbaga guamvu.
And she has a poor obstetric history.
Yafabia kuzala kwa bibi.
She has so far got 2 miscarriages.
Why crying?
Okabila chinyabo. God, I feel a lot of pain.
Pulido blumi bunji.
Be free in Jesus' name.
Bela watembe mlinyeri ya Yesu.
Deborah!
Sitani fulema!
Lose your grip.
Mte!
Oh, not good!
Sitya kugenda!
No! She's mine!
Wange!
Oh, Lord Jesus, I give you this woman.
I'm kamanga Yesu, kuwa omukazi ono.
She's your daughter.
Muwalawo.
Father, thank you.
Chita fetu kwebaza.
I will bless your holy name.
Ere linyale tukufu tuliwa omukisa.
Woman.
Nyabo.
You are free.
Oli wa dembe.
Rise up.
Mchala Deborah, stupa.
Thank you, Jesus.
Obalenyo Yesu.
I feel relieved.
Pulidanga tobolo
kase. I feel relieved.
Pulidanga mpeusa.
You will produce another 3 kids.
Ojja kuzala abana abalala basatu.
2 boys and 1 girl.
Abalenzi babiri n'omuwala omu.
Oh my Jesus.
Obalenyo Yesu.
Let me tell you this first.
Kasoke nkubulire kino.
You have a spiritual man.
Oina omuzimu gw'omusajja ogukukozesa.
Just a true man of God.
And when you are pregnant,
atebwa bongo uli lubuto.
It comes and sleep with you.
Gujja ne gwebaka nawe mungeri yekikulu.
The pregnancy go out.
Olubuto ne luvamu.
My name is Chama Deborah. I come from Zana.
Bitiwa Deborah mvidi de Zana.
What the man of God has said is true. I have a spiritual man.
It started on you when you were in school.
It is true, man of God. And when I was pregnant, I used to get those bad dreams. I used to get that spiritual man. And that's how I lost the first pregnancy. Yeah, it started when I was at school. I started getting that spiritual man.
It is a girl who gave you this kalika kalabiruamu.
My elder sister, what the man of God has said is true. It's a mirror. It has these dolls, baby dolls, outside on top of it, on the cover. So when she came back from China, she gave it to me.
Kali kalabirwamu nga kuliko nedole bweyava China, muganda wangoyo bweyava China na akampa.
So the man of God has said this true.
It is since that time demons started attacking you left and right, because your sister also, she has a very big problem, and she was nearly running mad.
It is true.
Man
of God, what you have said,
why are you wondering?
My sister came back when she's mad. She took cocaine when she was in China. So she ran mad.
I'm
Kwikiriza Sarah. This one is my daughter.
Yeah, muto.
She's the youngest.
Wadakono.
She follows this one.
Katuole yamuwe bintu yemukuru gwena sokela kona zala abana abasatu abawala.
Now the other one who is being talked about in the prophecy is the first one. I produced 3 daughters.
Nayo mwana omukuru antawanyiza.
But the eldest daughter has really troubled me so much.
Oba alimu musota.
I wonder what is in her.
Alingo obe mpala.
I don't know what happened to her.
Before you conceive, remember the Muslim man.
Nyabo nga tonafuna lubuto lwa mwana soko ba mbuto za abana bano bonna. Jukira omusajja omusilamu.
Remember the man called Badiru.
Jukira omusajja aitibwa Badiru.
Badiru mumanyi yali ku kyaloko kwe nakulira.
I know Badiru, he was on the very village where I grew up from.
And you said you don't want to marry Muslims.
Era wagamba ati gwe toyagala kufumbirwa abasilamu.
Remember, his home was not on the road.
Jukira amakage obe nyumba yete yali kukubo.
From the road you walk a bit.
Wavanga kukubo woti notambulako.
Saja katona choyogede chicho chenyini.
Man of God, what you said is very, very true.
Amakaga Badiru gali ko walo kuvwa wetwali ngo kwate kuba nogenda ko walako mailo zingasi 3 okuva wetwali.
Man of God, what you have said is true. The home of Badiru was a long distance away from where we were, about 3 miles away.
Badiru twasomanga n'abaana be abawalabe.
Because what I know, we used to study with Badiru's daughters.
And one time they wanted to take you there, you say,
Eladumu abana bano bayagala kutwala yeka muline wekanga muno noyimirira nobivako.
Sajja wakatonda kyogedde kitufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
Abana ba Badiru bayagala ngokuntwala kwewaabwe nagasikiriza agenda yo.
Man of God, what you have said is true. Badiru's daughters wanted to take me to their home. I resisted.
Kubanga era nze kuva obuto bwange ngangamba saagala musajja musiraamu.
Because from my childhood, I used to say, I don't want a Muslim man.
This is where these demons came from.
Ene mizimu jino jejava.
To trouble you people.
Okubata wanya bantu mwe.
There was a young man called Kato.
Wali omuvubuka omutonga aitibwa Kato.
He came and got connected, and they wanted you to be married in that family.
Msaje wakatonda chayogede chitufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Oyo Kato nali mumanyi.
I knew Kato.
Aliwe chikache ekyabagata nga ne mama se kyategera bulungi nga tubayita ba brother. Naye era bafwa Badiru n'oyo Kato tebaliwo.
Man of God, what you have said is true about Kato. There was a certain link up in a family relationship between Kato and my mother's family. But apparently that Badru and the Kato, they died. They are not around now.
So, don't worry. Jesus, who knows whatever happened,
Yesu, amanyi byonna ebyabaawo,
is clearing this problem.
Alongoza atereze ensonga eno.
By the blood of Jesus.
N'omusaayi gwa Yesu.
Lose your grip.
Mute.
You are free.
Muli baddembe.
In Jesus' holy name.
Muli ketukubeya Yesu.
Clap for Jesus who refused to say yes. Mungala bikulebya mokulokola.